Okay, with the AT5 power on, we'll come down here to the thermal printer. You want to make sure the green switch is in the closed position. Feed the paper into this opening, and it will self-feed. Ready to go.